We need justice. We need justice for Mr. D.
This guy should be caught for hanging. Actually, a man sleeping with a child of 11 years old. A matured man with family, with wife and kids, with an 11-year-old.
You know, it's taboo in India.
He has pronounced the boy.
Actually, here we are in Greater Noida, and you can see what is going on. Nigerians here are trying as much as possible to fight for the justice of a boy that was raped by one of the school staff. All over the world, you can see what is going on here. You can see. And you can
hitting the parents. This child started.
This is happening live here in Greater Noida, and very unfortunate. Needed justice on this issue. This is really quite unfortunate, and we are trying as much as possible. Police are here also to help us. Police are here also. You can see. They are trying a possible best. Give justice to the family of the victim. This is quite unfortunate. This is totally quite unfortunate. A boy of 11 years old. He's a boy of 11 years old, and the boy is right at the hospital, and you can see what is going on. So we're trying our possible best to make sure that everything go in accordance. And police are also, they are here. This is very unfortunate. This is quite unfortunate. We are trying our possible best to make sure that we give justice to the family and to the victim. And the information reaching us is that they try as much as possible to blackmail the family, threatening them that they're going to kill their child if they should take any legal action on this regard. So we try our possible best to show to the world what is going on. The world should see. Medias are here. Police are here. We are trying to let the world know what is going on so that they should be aware. Our stay in India should be noted to the world, because this is really unfortunate. It's totally unfortunate. You can see. You can see what is going on here. You can see. You can see what is going on here. You can see what is going on here. You can see then the Nigerian body, NECWA, governing the people around this Greater Noida, demand the discussion with the principal. So the principal of the school try as much as possible to dodge or hide from the conversation. So which means there is one or two things. He knows what is going on, or she rather she know what is going on. So we trying a possible way to make sure that we apprehend and then call him to book to make some explanation on that regard. So please, gentlemen and ladies, you can see what is happening here. You can see this is the school. In case you have a kid in this Greater Noida, please try as much as possible to separate them from such arena, because they are not giving us they are not treating us like we human beings. So on this note, we try as much as possible. You can see what is going on. You can see what is going on. They are here. They are just here. These people have been so racist to our people, to an extent, to rape a child of 11 years old is a very big taboo. Is a big taboo, and yes, and it's a taboo to the society. So it's really it's really unfortunate. It's really unfortunate. The child is in the hospital. Every evidence has been cleared on that regard that he's been raped, and police are trying their possible best to ensure that things are moving in accordance. So, gentlemen and ladies, see what is going on here. People are here. Other Nigerians, other African country that have kids, who all come together to make this protest. So I request us to see, the viewers should see it, make a comment, and you see what is going on. You see, we are not happy. A lot of people are not happy. The parents are not happy. So we want justice. All they need is justice for the pair or for the family. So we wish justice being taken. Let any government do something on this regard. So that is the most reason why we're here today. So please, wherever you are, make your contributions and comments. See what is going on here. This is very unfortunate. This is very unfortunate. This is very unfortunate. This is very unfortunate.
With media. With media.
With media.
With media.
With media.
With media. All the whole media should go with you.
Yes.
Three of them will be here.
They will not go. They will be here.
Yes.
This is totally unfortunate to see what is going on here. They are giving us condition to meet with the principal that's supposed to come for the rescue of a child that is in his school. So it is very quite unfortunate that this is going on here. And we see Indians as one part of us because we have been here together with them. We believe that they love us. That is the reason why they give us the opportunity to be in their country. And then that is the most reason we demand for justice on this regard. So gentlemen and ladies all over the world, you see what is going on. The police are here also, and the police are trying their possible best to ensure that people and that everything go in accordance in a peaceful way. So please, wherever you are, you see what is going on. You see what is going on. Just watch. The school management is giving us condition to meet with the principal, which is not rightfully done. A principal should come and address us in this because this thing happened to a child. What if his own child? How will he feel? Or how will she feel? I don't actually know if he's here or she, but all we are here is just for justice. Want to hear from the principal, want to know what is going on, if there is any means of ensuring that there is justice. And that is all what we want. And if there is justice, we are humble, we appreciate that. And we believe India is a land of justice, and we believe the government will take it up in a peaceful manner. And we believe what the government can do, because we know they are trying their best to ensure there is peace among the foreigners. So you can see what is going on. You can see what is going on. Thank you so much. Our viewers, we are here. We are here to ensure there is peace. So gentlemen and ladies, wherever they are, from all over the world, make a contribution and comments. Look at what is going on. If it's your own child, how will you feel?
A boy of 11 years is impregnated. A boy of 11 years is impregnated.
A boy of 11 years has been raped, according to the information. But very fortunate. The person in question has been arrested,
and the principal is an accomplice. Whenever the boy reported to the principal that somebody is raping him, the principal will give the boy sweets and tell him not to say it again.
You can see that is information gathered from the boy. And this is really unfortunate, and we're trying to make sure that this kind of thing never take place again. So, gentlemen and ladies all over the world, you see what is going on here. You see what is going on here. So, Nigerians have tried a possible. Nigerian government have tried a Nigerian body that is taking care of some situations in this area have taken it deep feet to ensure that there is a kind of peaceful protest on this note. So please, wherever you are all over the world, make contributions, make your comments. We are here live, and we're trying our possible best to ensure there is peace and justice. Only that is what they seek. And if there is justice, we don't have problem. All we need is the principal to come and address the body governing the Nigerian community here in New Delhi. That is all we need. And after that, there is no other problem. So please, gentlemen and ladies, let us see what is going on. Let us be in peace. Let us be in peace.
Okay. Type the name of the school. Your viewers are viewing it. They need the name of the school.
Okay. What is the name of the school?
The name of the school is Kashia.
All right. The name of the school is Kashia.
What school? Yes.
So here in Greater Noida, we'll be making it very clear. We're making it so please, the media should come. People now are trying to go inside to meet with the woman, the principal. Okay, they say it's a woman, so we're going inside to meet with her and have a mutual contribution and discussion with him, with her. So please, wherever you are, if you are around this Greater Noida, you can come and join us. You can come and join us. This is very unfortunate. This is totally unfortunate. This is totally unfortunate. This is totally unfortunate. All right, I will be going live on my page. So if you're with us, you will be coming up to join us on my page. Thank you so much and God bless you.